In Adelaide, a four-year-old girl has been killed and her mother seriously injured following a horrific crash on the South Eastern Freeway this morning. The mother was driving a van when it crashed into the back of a B-double truck. Two other cars then collided into the van.
There's a child restraint within the van, but we don't know whether the child was in fact within that restraint.
Mother and her young girl were driving from Mount Gambier.